final negotiations and actually closing the deal, it is important that you summarize all the points that you have discussed in your conversation and bring it to a formal close. Zaruri nahi hai ki har deal jo hai wo win-win situation mein end ho. If you feel that it is not going anywhere, then it is equally important to recognize that and settle to it not working out. So it's just as important to recognize when settlement cannot be made and so to end the discussion rather than prolonging it. Ek acha negotiator hone ke liye hamdard, zimmedar, qabil-e-ehtiram hona bahut zaruri hai. These traits are necessary to build an environment of trust. And it is only then will you have a relaxed atmosphere where everyone feels in sync and comes to a harmonizing conclusion. I hope that I have been able to divulge some basic yet necessary information that will help you in the future. Now remember, negotiations is only one part of intelligent behavior, but it is essential. It is essential that you know how to maneuver yourself in difficult situations where people have different opinions and how to bring them all together towards a mutually benefiting goal. So this will definitely bring a boost in your overall intellectual behavior.